Hello, I hope you're doing fantastic. So in this video, we're going to do an overview of what we'll be talking about in this module. Now, before we can start diving in to programming the microcontroller on the Arduino, we need to have a solid understanding of the tools that will allow us to make it happen. So as the name implies, this module will get you familiar with the software and hardware tools that you'll use throughout this course and well beyond. So let's talk about exactly what you'll learn in this module. First, we're going to talk a little administrative stuff about the version of the Arduino IDE that we'll be using throughout the course. Then we'll walk through step-by-step downloading and installing the Arduino IDE. We'll also talk about setting up some of the preferences in the Arduino IDE. Once we've got the Arduino integrated development environment installed, then we'll get familiar with the Arduino IDE itself, some of the buttons and that type of thing. After that, we'll take a close look at the Arduino board hardware. And finally, we'll do an overview of the Arduino toolchain. Now, even if you already have the Arduino IDE installed and maybe you've been loading some basic programs on your Arduino or maybe some complex ones, it probably wouldn't hurt to watch the videos in this section. There might be a couple things that help expand your knowledge of the IDE and the hardware. Also, make sure to start checking out the challenges at the end of each of these lessons. They might seem a little off the wall, and for this module, we're not going to have any programming challenges, but they're going to be challenges that help expand your knowledge base. It's by diligently doing the challenges that you're going to complete this course with some real programming and electronics experience under your belt. Also, pay close attention to the further reading section. We'll have links there that will point out other tutorials and helpful resources online, but please do not feel like you have to read every linked article. If there's a resource that I feel is exceptionally helpful, I'll make sure to make a note by it in the further reading section. All right, well, hey, enjoy this module.